And here come China's orbital launch number 35th and 36th. It was a busy day for China's spaceflight as both orbital launches took place on the same day on September the 27th. China pulled off a similar twin launch recently on August 24th, 2021. Today's first launch featured the Kuaizhou 1A solid rocket that made a return to flight after being grounded for a year. The rocket was carrying a Jilin-1 Gaofen-02D Earth observation satellite and was launched into planned orbit from the Jiuquan Satellite Launch Center in northwestern China. The Jilin-1 Gaofen-02D satellite is used for generating remote sensing data for a host of public sectors such as land resources monitoring, mineral resources development, urban management, and environmental inspection. The launch was declared successful by the China Aerospace Science and Industry Corporation. Today's mission marked the 11th flight of the Kuaizhou 1A carrier rocket. It is the largest solid-propellant rocket family in China, as opposed to Long March series that mainly relies on liquid fuel. The 20-meter-tall rocket has a liftoff weight of about 30 metric tons. It is capable of sending 200 kilograms of payload into a sun-synchronous orbit or 300 kilograms of payload into a low Earth orbit. Since its maiden flight in January 2017, the rocket has launched 20 satellites into space. The CASIC began to develop the Kuaizhou series in 2009 as a low-cost, quick-response product for the commercial space market. These rockets are built at the 68.8 square kilometer Wuhan National Space Industry Base in central China's Hubei province. Let's now move on to China's second orbital launch of the day and the 36th orbital launch of the year. Just a couple of hours after the 35th launch, a Long March 3B rocket blasted off into space with an unknown payload from the Xichang Satellite Launch Center in southwest China's Sichuan province. According to media sources, China's second launch of the day was aimed at putting the experimental Xi'an-10 classified satellite into orbit. However, there was still no confirmation of launch success several hours later and at the time of this video post. While not much has been made public about this launch and its payload, what is known at this point is that this launch featured the Long March 3B booster, which is an expandable three-stage medium lift rocket with an optional fourth stage. To know more about the technical details of the Long March 3B rocket, click the link in the top right corner. And that wraps up the commentary on a spectacular day in China's space program that saw two orbital flights taking off from its soil. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you in the next video.